Okay.
Looks like that's where the leak's from. You might be able to see that cylinder.